I'm the mighty woman of God, Sister Melanie Black. Give it up for Sister Melanie Black. And today, we just want to share some of the miracles that God has did for the mighty woman of God. She has been blessed, going out blessed, coming in. God has been working tremendously. God has been working all types of things. And today, we just want to go over the miracles. Now, one of the first miracles is that she had hurt her legs and she was on crutches. And God told her to just absolutely have faith in him and trust in him and to praise God. And after she praised God, she said that she felt better and she didn't have them crutches no more. And I want for you to know out there, somebody that's going out, you're going through, you're saying, you know what, it seems like God has forgotten me. That is a lie, and I rebuke the devil in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And there's another testimony how that she said she called me on the phone and I had just been getting ready to go to sleep. And she told me the absolutely power of God, the prayers work. And I want for you to know, somebody probably thinking, you know what, my prayers don't work. But the devil is a lie. God hears your prayers. He loves you. And I want for you to know that the woman of God couldn't walk for how many years?
My mom or me?
Your mother.
She hadn't been able to walk in 4 years.
4 years.
And when we moved here, she started walking.
And that's a so now we see.
Praying for us.
Yes, well, we pray together, and God work a miracle in our life. I want for you to understand that God is working miracles.
When 2 or 3 are in the midst, it is done.
That's it. So you got to have faith in God.
You gotta walk. By faith, be obedient to the Father, and believe what he is telling you and saying is real.
That's it. Have faith in God. And today, I want for you to understand this, that we are all victimized for miracles. Be blessed.